Now the radius of curvature just changed.
Yeah, you're okay. The stone's sometimes affected. Oh, there we go.
Now, I've designed a whole bunch of labyrinths that are based on just this Archimedes spiral, and you can put turns in them. This way you can do a labyrinth really quick. You don't need to...
So how do you do a turn?
Well, that actually you have to lay those out ahead of time.
Okay.
But then you know where to stop. But I do have one. I think we might even have time to walk over there and check it out.
I'll drive for a bit?
Sure.
Okay.